Om Shanti and good morning to all of you listeners. Welcome back to your own channel. And today, before we go ahead with this blessing, we're going to talk about the channel link, which is given down below in the description. You can go down there and check out the playlist, which takes you towards yogasans, diet plan, relationships, breakups, and many more things. You can just check out down below. So let's go ahead with today's blessing, 239th day of a Kali blessing. What does Baba have to say? Let's find out. Baba says, may you be a master and a child who finishes the burden of any consciousness of I and thereby experience instant fruit. So, what does Baba have to say? Baba says, when you have any type of consciousness of I, you have a burden on your head. However, when the Father is offering you to give all your burdens to Him for you to simply dance and fly, then why do you question? How will service take place? That means Baba just wants us to be lighter in our mind, lighter in our heart, and not overthink. So Baba then says, how will lectures be given? Simply consider yourself to be an instrument. Don't use your intellect. Don't go into how, when, what, where, how. And connect yourself to the powerhouse. Who is the powerhouse over here? We understand that God is the powerhouse. And sit down. Just sit in meditation for a few minutes. Be connected to God the Father. And the remaining part, God will play on His own. So He is going to send us the signals. He is going to guide us and help us to do the seva. Then Baba says, do not be disheartened and Bab Dada will automatically enable everything to happen. Consider yourself to be a child and master. So, God's child, understanding, listening to His guidance, His direction, and a master of what God has given us, the knowledge. So then Baba says, and remain stable in your elevated stage and you will continue to experience instant fruit. So that's the method which we use over here. We don't use our intellect. We don't use our own mind. We don't try to bring about new knowledge, because this is the most divine knowledge, the most purest form of knowledge which nobody can give other than God the Father Himself. So I leave you with this beautiful Vardhan. Think about it. What exactly does it mean to be connected to God? What you can learn it at Brahma Kumaris. And I leave you with this beautiful Vardhan. Have a blessed day. Om Shanti.